about the situation. A UN staffer was killed over the weekend. Do you expect any outcome from this meeting, press statement or something to mark that?
I'm sure that will come out in some way, and we're ready to work with our security council colleagues on whatever products that we will find most useful.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And so that's where we need to make the presentation. We need to make a number of proposals to see how the council can issue. And this was a site we would like to do, in particular, to find ways to support the region and to ensure that we have an inclusive dialogue, effective dialogue, because the more we can, that's the only way to stop this very dangerous trend.
A UN staff member was killed over the weekend. Do you expect a press statement on that?
I think we can expect much more than a press statement.
La France a demandé aujourd'hui cette
Uganda a parlé. Ils vont parler.
Nous allons voir.
Okay, that was the French.